Basically, what is the overall purpose of the Eid Salah?
As far as the purpose of the Eid Salah is, that Allah makes it on us that we should make a social lifestyle, that it should be seen that we believe in God consciousness, we believe in taqwa. And the best example that we have is the 5 times daily congregation Salah. Muslims gather together and we show the taqwa that we have the God consciousness. People are aware of it. It's seen in our social life. The bigger gathering is the Jummah Salah. And the biggest local gathering are the 2 Eid Salah. And the largest annual gathering in the full world is the Hajj gathering. In the Hajj gathering, people from different parts of the world come together and they gather. But the local largest 2 gatherings are the 2 Salah for Eidain. That's the purpose. And secondly, the bigger gathering that we have, it shows our strength, the unity of the Muslims, and our love to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our servitude. That is the reason Prophet said he should go to the Eidgah, so that there should be one big gathering rather than multiple small gatherings. So people will come to know the strength of the Muslims, and it boosts up the morale of Muslims. Whoa, I didn't know that in 2 small villages, 50,000 Muslims. And for the non-believers, they'll think 10 times before making mischief. 50,000 Muslims. They'll think 10 times, they'll think 1,000 times before making mischief. So these also work on the psychology, and I feel that's very important. That is the reason the Prophet said, even the children, even the menstruating women should go, even if they cannot offer salah. So that the gathering is bigger, and it's good. The unity of the Muslim Ummah is shown.
Yes, very beautiful to see the Muslims in such large gatherings on the Eid day. It really is beautiful. In London, we have huge gatherings in Central Mosque. I'm sure you may have been there.
Yes, I've been there several times.